the Airtronic air heater from Eberspächer. Innovative technology from the specialist. The new generation of Airtronic air heaters from Eberspächer ensures the right temperature in many different applications, in both the driver's cab and the freight compartment. The Airtronic is a fuel-operated air heater. The heat is transferred to an airflow which is used to directly heat the vehicle. An operating device is used to switch on the heater and specify the target temperature. Let's take a closer look at the design of the Eberspächer Airtronic. The fan motor with the two impellers, the combustion chamber with the flame tube, the fuel evaporator, the glow pin, the heat exchanger, the integrated control unit, the internal temperature sensor on the control unit, the combination sensor for flame detection and overheat protection, the fuel metering pump, and the operating devices from the Eberspächer EasyStart family. The CAN operating devices EasyStart Pro and EasyStart Web provide the largest range of functions and the greatest operational convenience. Besides operation, EasyStart Pro can also be used for configuration and diagnostics. When it starts up, the heater automatically runs a system test. The glow pin heats the evaporator in the combustion chamber. The fan impeller starts up and blows air into the combustion chamber. The fuel metering pump supplies fuel which evaporates in the evaporator, mixes with the air, and ignites in the combustion chamber. The flame spreads evenly through the combustion chamber. The combination sensor registers the temperature on the heat exchanger. If a programmed rise in temperature is reached within a certain time, a flame is detected and the glow pin is switched off. Combustion is then powered up to the maximum level. Once the flame has stabilized, the heater switches to the control phase. For this, the temperature specification from the operating devices, the set point, is compared with the actual value as measured on the temperature sensor, and stepless adjustment of the heating performance takes place. The heating performance is adjusted proportionately via the delivery rate of the fuel metering pump and the speed of the fan motor. The stepless heating performance control reduces the heater's perceptible operating noise. Once the specified temperature has been reached, the control unit switches to off. The fuel supply is then interrupted and the flame extinguishes. The fan continues to run for a few minutes. The control unit then switches the fan to ventilate so that the interior air continues to flow around the temperature sensor. If the interior temperature falls below the specified set point, the temperature sensor detects this. The heater restarts, but this time at a lower power level. The Airtronic heater can be used either outside of the freight or passenger compartment, or can also be attached inside or directly on an external wall. The fuel metering pump is fitted close to the tank. The Airtronic air heater is connected to the vehicle electrical system via a cable harness connected to the fuel metering pump, to the interfaces for the operating devices range, and the EasyScan diagnostic device. EasyScan enables effortless configuration and diagnosis. The Airtronic air heater is also connected to the vehicle battery. The warm air circuit can vary in its complexity depending on the application within the vehicle. For this purpose, Eberspächer provides numerous different warm air hoses, branches and vents. To avoid the heater overheating, the parts used in the warm air circuit must be specific to the output of the heater. The new Airtronic from Eberspächer provides many benefits. A longer service life thanks to the brushless motor and more robust components. Automatic altitude adjustment as standard guarantees optimum heater operation up to 3,000 meters. Improved acoustics thanks to modern control technology, the latest fuel metering pump technology and the new motor. And the pioneering CAN bus technology. The Airtronic air heater from Eberspächer. Innovative technology from the specialist.